obviously you discussed abundantly the logistics of the situation, but about the fight itself. Mm-hmm. Now that Anthony knows what Ruiz brings to the table, do you see the fight as 50-50, or do you think, or do you see Joshua as a favorite?
I think Joshua is normally the favorite in this fight, but obviously he just lost to Ruiz. So confidence of Andy Ruiz will be with him. Joshua has to almost conquer his demons in this fight. But I think this time around, his mentality is very different. This is the first time in a long time, the only fight that AJ is looking at is Andy Ruiz. Nothing more, no Wilder, no Fury. Just concentrate on this fight. But I see it as a 50-50 fight.
But do you regret actually picking Ruiz and, and the result of the fight?
Yes.
Or do you think actually it was a blessing in disguise, both business-wise, because this is arguably now much bigger than any other fight? And also, do you think this was good for Anthony for his development as a fighter?
I think it's a very good question. I think it's the best question I've had today. And I think the answer is, yeah, I probably do regret it because I wish he would have won. But all the points that you made are very sensible. Number one, Anthony wanted a real fight. We knew that Ruiz was a real fight. He didn't want to go to his American debut and knock a guy out in 30 seconds and everybody moan. So he fought, he lost, he learned, and now you've got the biggest fight in boxing. So in many respects, you know, it's never a blessing in disguise to lose, but I just see it as part of his journey and his story. And now we go out to Diriyah on December the 7th amongst the sand dunes, and he tries to regain his world heavyweight titles in the event that the whole world would be watching.
And where does the winner go? I mean, this WBC belt, will it be?
Yeah, who knows? You got, you know, Emeritus, Franchise, I don't know. I mean, the winner of this fight, in my opinion, has to fight the winner of the Fury Wilder fight to be the undisputed champion. I think that's the only fight the division should have. Listen, maybe there's a Joshua Ruiz 3. You know, the first fight was epic. I mean, a lot of people, because of the shock of the defeat, don't realise how good that fight was. You know, that round was incredible, the round when they were both down. So I expect another epic fight in part two. So if Joshua wins, maybe we do a part three.
So how does the territory affect both fighters?
Because neutral ground, I don't think it really affects them at all. I think Joshua's boxed outdoors before. I think Ruiz has got that mindset where he don't care where the fight is, even though he didn't want to fight in the UK. So I think, you know, it's going to be a very level playing field. And, you know, going to be a 50-50 fight.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.